It's a wrap. Tonight, the takeover of the AMC cinema chain by a Chinese firm is a done deal.
KNBC9's Maria Antonio is at the AMC 20 in Leawood's Town Center with a look at what you could expect now. Maria?
Len, you may see renovations at existing older theaters. In terms of what you actually see on screen at all theaters, including this one right here, expect no change in the way feature presentations are picked.
Those AMC movie schedules online should look no different to you now that a done $2.6 billion deal makes the Wanda Corporation owner of the theater chain. Wanda's chairman in town this morning spoke of plans for $500 million worth of theater remodeling and renovations through a translator.
And we believe that part of this investment will go into Kansas City.
Wanda, which also owns businesses like department stores, is investing in what's described as renovations like those done at the Ward Parkway AMC.
We essentially took a 22 or 24-year-old facility, stripped it bare, and refurbished it and remodeled it into a really world-class movie theater. It's exactly what we're talking about.
And they say the way programmers pick features to fill the screens and get you, the moviegoer, to fill seats will remain the same.
The truth is, people have way too many entertainment alternatives these days, and if we're not putting up stuff on the screens that they want to see, they're just not going to come.
Wanda is moving forward.
Wanda's purchase is considered the largest takeover of a U.S. company by a Chinese firm and makes it the world's largest owner of cinemas. They say any change in ticket pricing won't be due to the acquisition and won't be beyond what is seen in the industry overall.
Now, overall, AMC has 338 theaters in the U.S. One big question that came up this morning here where the new owner spoke is its headquarters right now based right here in Kansas City. Will it be staying in this area? Will it be moved to another place away from our area? The response coming up on our News at 6. Len, back to you.